You's a haterer. You's a haterer. Yes, you.
Haterer, at your socky jaw behind that old computer. We can see in our bathroom and some torch clippers. Your pizza face is Photoshop, pretend to be a Jenner. That excuse that you got bullied while you were younger. Can't wait to be rich and famous and buy me some followers. Fake hashtags and trends and posts with every single product. Really, really cute nickname for all of my followers. And you will be
hatering
to feel some kind of power. How can you hate when you're supposed to be a follower? Is it because everyone
makes you feel like a swallower?
Hey,
I'll crown me messiah
and you will be my follower.
Yes, you starting feuds with Iggy and all the others you shame.
Me and Kelly and him and her and them, and that's why you a follower.
Duh, just go to another page and double tap their picture. Grin is not a good look for you. Follower looks bad, tacky. Makes no sense and no dollars.
You. You's a haterer. You. You's a haterer. You. You's a haterer. You. You's a haterer. Yes, you.
You will break that iPhone glass, cut into your bloody hands like you cut us with your words. That hate that you have will make you really, really fast. That ain't your picture, that ain't you really look like. What you really look like. What you really look like. What you really, 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 really look like. Show your face,
show your face,
show your face,
show your face.
I wanna see your face. Ring it when I curse you out in eight different languages and a click sound. Eight languages and a click.
Haterer,
haterer,
haterer, haterer, haterer, haterer, haterer, haterer, haterer, haterer, haterer.